How y'all doing? My name is Xavier. I'm part of a group called Revisionists, and the title of my poem is Loud Than a Bomb. See, my stanzas are loud than a bomb, but I can't say that if I want to become presidential. See, no feelings, no sentimental, this world is cold-hearted and judgmental. They kill my thoughts but say, kid, you have potential. That defeat is not only mental, they say, let him down easy, just be gentle. They say he's black, so you know he's detrimental. They say he's a mutt, so just put the dog in the kennel. They say watch your actions because they are consequential. My words are monumental, they are my legacy. You knocked me down, but the top was my destiny. Pure dedication was my only necessity. I am a black male, I have no equity. By the age of 18, you have assumed I'll be the cause of an unwanted pregnancy. By the age of 18, you have assumed I'll be have committed a felony. See, they say he can never hold presidency. They say he'll get it eventually. Just because the color of my skin does not mean look at me differently. I am who I am, that's all I can be. My stanzas are not Beethoven, but yeah, I hear a symphony. Once again, my stanzas are the progression of the century. Thank you.